honestly, there had not been anything like this. And I think our daughter really needed to hear about other kids who are experiencing their families maybe a little bit similar to our family.